He said, I'm a slippery guy. I make a guy miss, a bouncy guy.
Again, the give to Davis. Spins into the end zone for the score.
Big time run by Vincent Davis.
A lot of the times when I'm getting hit, I don't see those guys. Like, when I'm making a person miss, it's like a quick instinct. Like, I can feel them. It's a muscle memory thing. Once you practice the same thing every day and learning what, why you have to do it, when you have to do it, basically, your body puts it with it, and you're able to put it on the field.
We back home, baby. Game day.
Playing high school football in Florida, it was fun. I went to Cardinal Gibbons. I went there all 4 years. I played junior varsity my first year, my junior year, and that's when I made a name for myself. Not being recruited by Florida schools, it definitely was a motivation. I still had that chip on my shoulder because, you know, I'm smaller. That's my main man, Coach Partridge, Charlie Partridge. I met him through Marquez when he was coming to see Quez every week, you know, recruiting. He was doing the home visits and stuff. And I happened to come up here for my official. I didn't take no other official, and I committed that weekend. Basically, that's how I ended up making the decision to come to Pitt.
Man, look at that guy, Dark Vincent Davis is in for the touchdown run.
I learned a lot of football in this little bit of time, this Corona time. It was a great time to learn, like breakdown plays. I could draw plays that I could never draw before. It's a reason for everything.
Yes, now they're gonna bring the nickel. All your issues are right here in terms of protection.
With being a great pass blocking running back, what I'm still learning right now, what Coach Powell gets on me every day, is my eye discipline. That plays a major role in pass blocking.
What a great block out in front by Vincent Davis. Cut block, chop down a secondary defender to spring Jordan Addison on a nice first down jet sweep.
I love a challenge. I'm going to take a challenge all the time. I'm not scared. I don't care how much bigger than me you are. I'm ready. We do have the best uniform in the country right now. I'm loving the colors. I'm loving all the new, the Panther head logo. I'm loving everything about it.
What did you think of the new alternating uniform?
What did you think? Those things are tough. Those new uniforms are tough. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, yeah, you know how we coming all day, yeah.
Vincent Davis, he refuses to go down.
Well, Vincent Davis continues to drive the Pittsburgh offense. And this is Vince Davis. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Wow.
This offense has found some life in the run game.